Baltimore City Police Commissioner Fred Bealefeld is pulling together his top brass after three people were killed in more than a dozen shootings over the weekend. I-Team reporter Barry Sims is live at police headquarters. He has more on what he's doing about the violence. Barry?
Well, Commissioner Fred Bealefeld met with his command staff this morning, not only to look at the problems, but also to try to find solutions in an effort to stop weekend violence here in Baltimore. Crime-fighting tactics and police officer effectiveness, just two of the issues Police Commissioner Fred Bealefeld wanted to know about as he met with his command staff Monday.
We need some intensity here, and the mayor expects it quickly.
Police made an arrest in the killing on Horton Avenue. 27-year-old Dane Shives is charged with Friday's murder of 27-year-old Andre Brahm and with shooting a 60-year-old man as the two victims drove down the street. It was one of the crimes that prompted Commissioner Bealefeld to order his command staff on duty and increase police presence on Baltimore's streets over what was a violent weekend with 13 people shot, including three killed. While pleased with some of the results of the extra police coverage, Bealefeld is concerned about what he calls critical breakdowns in gathering intelligence, especially about gang activity.
There has to be a sustained effort to smash those guys up, and it can't be in reaction to something that occurred. It's got to be they're on our radar, annihilate them, and then we can feel comfortable.
But in some areas considered hotspots, he believes officers have to do an even better job of preventing and reducing violence.
They're not feeling the cops there. There's no deterrence or psychological apprehension to be walking around there armed with guns.
Bealefeld admits fighting crime also involves the challenge of police officer morale. The department is down about 130 officers. This billboard displays the anger of officers and firefighters upset over pension reform, furloughs, cutbacks, and the city budget. Issues the commissioner says you just can't discount.
They're excuses. And people are getting shot. Nobody wants to hear excuses from me, and I don't want to hear excuses from them.
Bealefeld claims a sense of urgency is needed by officers, and he says he has a commitment from Mayor Stephanie Rawlings Blake to help bring down the violence.
You know, the mayor didn't attach a dollar figure. It's not like we're operating off a budget. The mayor said, you do what you think you need to do to get a handle on this.
The department's $338 million budget was restored about 2 months ago, and it includes overtime funds to help with problems such as the weekend violence. Reporting live from downtown Baltimore, Barry Sims, WBAL-TV 11 News.